Thursday, an Entertainment Tonight exclusive.
The ambulance came and the paramedics had stabilized him and everything seemed fine.
Alan Thicke's final hours, told by the son who witnessed everything.
That was brutal. That was really rough.
Carter's first interview about his father's tragic death, revealing the growing pain star's heartbreaking last words.
I got to give him a hug and say I love you, and then that was the last time I saw him.
Thursday, only on ET.
He was like the perfect dad.